I was wondering, how are we in space yet able to talk, paddle, breathe, and not explode?
Budget cuts.